guys, welcome back to a brand new video of Funny So Laffy, awesome Minecraft video. That's my dad, he just said hi. So guys, I figured out something in the Minecraft map. This is a part two of inside of the Minecraft map called Grid Race. So this is awesome. So what I noticed is that there's an iron, a diamond, an emerald, and a gold. So we're gonna see the ones that we went to. I know, yeah, we did the iron one. Okay, wait, so I think we do the iron one, and then the gold, I think, and then the emerald, and then the diamond. I'm pretty sure. So let's go ahead and do the gold. Oh wait, did we do the gold already? Let's see. Okay, no, I didn't do the gold yet. Let's do the gold. Let's see. Let's see.
Gold course selected. Pick a side.
All right, so I'm blue.
3, 2, 1.
Alright, let's do this. Let's see.
Climb
the cliff. Okay. So we have to climb the cliff. How are we gonna do that? Let's see what's over here. Oh no, okay. Back over here. Okay. Yes! Aw, oh, come on. Okay. Yes! Okay, we made it. It's one block. Okay. Okay. Be very careful. Okay. So up here, guys, I'm confused. Okay, wait. Let's go around here, maybe. Okay, guys, we got up here. Just impress me. Okay.
Find the exit.
Okay. Oh, guys, I just up here. I don't think this is it. Okay, is it in here? This is a bit confusing. Let's see. Okay, is the exit up here? What's down here? Just brought me here. It's over here. Okay. I wonder where the exit is. Okay. Let's go up here. Jump up to there, jump there, jump over to here. Wait. Maybe we have to jump up here? No. I don't know. Maybe. Oh my gosh, wait, it opened. a bit confusing. Okay, let's go back up here. Come on. This is so hard. Gate there. I don't know. I need a better view. This thing just placed there. Guys, this is super confusing. Maybe the exit is over here. Come on. Guys, I think I literally found the exit. Guys, I found the exit. I found it. I literally just found it. Maybe if I jump up against it. Do something. Guys, yeah, I literally found the exit. I don't know why it's saying I didn't find the exit. Oh my gosh, I made it. Okay. Good thing I made that. Oh, press me, exit. Guys, the exit. Guys, okay.
Defeat the beasts!
Oh no. I'm over here. Get away, guys. Stop. Another one of you guys. Is there another beast? Stop. Okay. Oh no. Okay. Okay, no skeletons, no sign of beasts over here. That's where we came from. Didn't I just defeat all the beasts? So there's more? Oh guys, I almost made that jump. Oh, come on. I think it's impossible to make that jump on Xbox. Whoa. You surpassed the 10-minute limit. Try again. Come on. So did we unlock the diamond? Okay, so it says pick a side. So they're still locked. Let's try again.
Golf course selected. Pick a side.
Okay.
3, 2, 1, go!
All right, guys.
Find the cliff.
Let's try this all over again. This is easy. Easy peasy. Easy. Easy jump. Easy jump. And another easy jump. Over here. Oh no, oh no. Oh no, come on. Right, easy, easy peasy, easy. Three, two, mom. That's not fair. I can't go to creative mode. Guys, this is not fair. Totally not fair. Guys, this is rigged. Guys, I can't even make the jump. How? It actually might be impossible. Wait, let me see. No, that one's not impossible. If there's any jumps that are like three blocks or more, it's impossible to do on Xbox. If they're like three, like if they're No, you could do three jumps on Xbox, but it's impossible to do quad jump. It's like physically impossible to do quad jump on Xbox. Come on. Oh no, no, that was not fair.
Hey guys, here's a brand new
guys, hold on. Yeah, guys, this is like impossible parkour. Guys, this is impossible.
Find the exit.
Guys, this is impossible. I'm not gonna do this again. I'll see you guys in part 3 of this. Actually, that's gonna wrap it up. It's like impossible. This is like impossible. I surpassed 10 minutes, but this is like impossible. So guys, that's gonna wrap it up for the video. Leave a like, subscribe to the channel, please. Hit that like button, subscribe. See you all next time. Bye.